I don't want to waste time and wonder years from now, like, oh, if I would have gone independent when I was 16, like, where could I be now? Check, check.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Which one is mine again? Is it three?
Number 3.
Check. Stand up. Can I have verb, please?
One. All right. Of course, as you should.
You know, I don't mean again tonight. I got feelings for you, but showing emotions just know what I do. You're gonna have to go ahead and call my bluff. I won't be the one to make it obvious. You got that fire, the moves that I like. Way that you're wired, yeah, you're just my type. So what is the issue? I wanna get with you, but I'm terrified.
So explain to me, we went from EP to album.
Yeah.
Double album.
We're doing 5 albums.
Yeah. No. Exactly.
5 days, an album a day.
Yeah. It was an EP.
Right.
Until like 2 weeks ago.
Right.
When we were like first day in New York doing press, where I had to kind of decide. I just had too many songs. I couldn't make up my mind. So there's 10, which is
okay.
An album.
Right.
So, yeah. So
okay.
It was going to be an EP, and then we just kept adding music, and then, because I had a couple songs that, like, came back to me that I hadn't heard yet, and then I was just, like, fell in love with them.
Right.
So now it's like, yeah. And I'm also very, like, old school when it comes to that. Like, I've never been in a relationship and everything before, like, you know, so, like, to me, it would have to be, like, really special, because I'm really, like...
But you're at that age. Like, 16 is when you start. That's, like, when you find 16... 17, 18, though,
yeah.
These are the years that you're going to have your first relationship.
I don't think so.
I think it will.
Because guys my age,
years,
no offense, are, like, not fully matured. Like, neither am I. But, like, so, I don't know. Like, I'm very
you know what you
focused
want,
then.
And you know,
yeah,
like,
I know what I want.
Like, what you're willing
I know
to do,
my
yeah.
standards. And I don't, like, settle. Like, I don't, like, make excuses. Like, if I
this
don't
like
something
this
they say.
Sounds like a mom that has been...
No, no, but it's like
know
I've always
worth.
Been.
I'm way more fun than she is.
No, she is. She's like, why not? I'm
know
like,
your
no.
worth.
Way more.
No, but it's like, if I'm gonna spend time away from my music, hanging out with somebody, they better
right.
be worth it. Like, cause my music's my number one priority with family. So it's like,
right.
you know what I mean? Like, I don't just do it just to waste time. Cause it's like literally, if I'm not working, somebody else isn't getting better than me, and I want to be the best. So I don't want that to happen. So like, you better be worth it if I'm gonna like. Take that time away
but
of working
maybe
on my
a
craft.
Relationship can inspire other
it did
songs.
Inspired songs
yeah,
a lot
yeah.
of the songs in the album
yeah.
And this one's called Sleep On. These are like the two more chill songs on the album.
Tell me if this
here, aggressive camera movement, over here stretching for my YouTube video. It's gonna be up very soon, so make sure you subscribe and comment below hashtag obvious goldfish, because we like having wacky hashtags here. It's for people that are balding, and I have a bald spot on my head. Wait, can I show it? It's in the shape of a heart. I told my mom, I was like, don't tell anybody.
Yeah,
and I was like, see, it's like right up here. Can you see it? I know. It's because, okay, you will all know, but when I wore that ponytail, the super high one, that was like really straight and long, she put my hair, you can't see it from there. My hair covers it. It's only when I like go searching for it. Boom, can you see him?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. This is the back of the album. And drum roll. This is the album cover. I sing around the house all day, like humming, writing music, practicing the piano, posting a like cover video or whatever, like practicing my drums, like writing my show. I'm always doing something music related, and
my brother is annoying me.
That's what the next album's gonna be called. It's gonna be called Madden Sucks or something, because
that's amazing. It's like a 5-star rate game. 5 stars.
Stop.